unrecognizable appearance.
Wait, try a couple of them first. Here's some plates.
They smell all right?
Yeah, it smells like farts in here, dude.
It smells like farts, bro.
Wait, let me smell it.
Why is your one?
Yeah, that's already
bad.
It smells amazing.
It smells like gold.
It smells like...
Yeah. All right, we need to light one.
Yeah, pretty good.
It's nice.
Pretty good.
Think what, dude? My first one. I'm slowly, like, getting my bridges coming into the spice and stuff.
Especially after you eat until 29.
That's the best one. That's the best one.
All right, so right now, what do you think? Lime hot Cheetos and extra.
Extra hot.
I like the lime ones better.
Yep.
You guys are on some
lime. Let's go hard.
Wait, I did say that I was here to bridge the gap between both countries.
Oh, it's hot sauce with Cheetos.
Salsa Valentina, and it is the only way I eat my hot Cheetos. Have you guys ever seen a bottle of hot sauce this big, first of all?
No, I'm just saying, y'all gonna be shit.
Oh, no.
What the f*** you doing?
It's really good.
Yeah, don't be a little bitch, man. If you want to...
No. Okay.
Alright, tell me when you stop. Tell me when I'm good. Tell me when I'm good.
So
am I good?
Good?
Am I good? Yeah.
So
yeah?
Good. Yeah.
Yeah, am I good? Yeah.
Hey, he said you're good. Stop it.
What the f***? The best things in summer are unofficial.
Salsa?
May I?
That's really good.
Is it?
It's really good.
Let me have a taste. Oh.
Man, that's really good hot sauce. What the f***? That's actually really good. That was really good.
That's good hot sauce, isn't it?
That's great hot sauce.
We're not gonna need those, though. No, we're not gonna need those.
Give me a little heads up.
No, no, what?
I give it 3 innocent bystanders out of 5.
Alright, let's do some Australian stuff.
Oh, we got you the best.
Yeah, yeah, I'll f*** my stomach up or something.
You ever heard of these? Smith's baby.
Isn't Smith's...
That dough? That's a dough.
Actually, so this is a bad choice.
Smith's is Lay's.
This looks like Lay's. It's the same, like, logo and everything.